I made this heart with a little help from my friend here. And this is how it turned out. And if you want to make this, follow the video. So, see ya!